Man, I'm really bored today. I've been painting pictures for a whole week and my friends have not returned from their field trip. I wish Miss Nanny would take care of me while I'm on spring break. But then again, I feel sick and tired of resting my penguin butt on the floor doing other stuff. Oh, whatever shall I do?
I think I got the perfect idea for you, Summer.
Wait, Sketchbook, what are you doing here?
Well, I was thinking that we can watch a movie together while all of your friends return from their field trip.
Oh yeah, I forgot that Miss Nanny had some DVDs in her closet. Say, why don't we watch The Incredibles together, since I loved being a superhero?
Sure, that sounds like a good film to watch.
Girls, I don't think you should watch it if I were you.
Justin, what are you talking about? Why can't you let us watch this movie in peace?
Well, I'm warning you and Sketchbook that the copy of The Incredibles Miss Nanny had has the THX logo on it. Trust me, it's really scary.
Oh come on, it's not that bad, even though I used to be scared of that red robot when he was fixing up the THX logo.
Well, this trailer won't involve Tex the THX robot mascot. This DVD includes the Cavalcade trailer instead of any other trailer that features Tex. Now both of you put the gosh darn disc into the DVD player already.
Okay, okay, friend, you need to slow down. There's no need to bring up that attitude.
Sketchbook, can I make some popcorn in the microwave? Because I know you don't like eating anything that is good for creativity.
Of course. Well, guess I'll have to watch the previews until Summer gets back with the popcorn.
Coming soon to theaters.
5 minutes later.
Ugh, I don't know why everybody hates Chicken Little as of today. I feel like that's not the right to experience even when you're being creative and whatnot.
Okay, the popcorn is ready. And of course I got my favorite soda out of the fridge. Wow, looks like we're already at the DVD menu.
Now I'm gonna press the play with the TV remote in my hand.
Whoa, that kinda scared me.
Well, I hope this doesn't include whatever Tristan Lanier said a few minutes ago.
Why are we hearing the sounds of water? It's not raining outside, is it?
I don't think so. I think it's coming from that glass block.
Oh my gosh.
That startled me.
What is going on right now?
Wait, why is the water?
Holy crap,
THX
logo.
See, I warned ya.
Phew, thank goodness that's over. I feel like I'm having THX phobia all over again.
It's alright, Summer. At least the movie's starting right now. Let's pretend that never happens again.